what's the plan here?
So we're gonna go just up here on the other side of this power line to lay down just on the other side of that.
Okay, we're gonna stalk right up here beyond that power line.
Someone pissing.
Second in from the left. Broadside. Got his head down. You see him, Grant?
Yeah.
I'm at 550.
He's the one doing some breeding right now.
Oh. Okay. You still 550?
He's the one with six legs, Grant.
Yeah. I got like 570-ish, maybe? Me.
His head.
Yes.
Hold up though. Hold up.
His head's down here.
Both of them are down right now.
Fuck, I got one little flower thing right in front of us.
Like 4:10-ish. He's the one pissing. Second from the back.
Standing there?
Yep, he's got his. Now he's walking.
Okay.
The very second from the end? Yep. He's
facing us right.
Yep.
That's it.
Yep.
Distance?
.410.
It's a good broadside. His ass is straight down.
Yep. Yep.
They're not cooperating, are they?
No.
He's hooting it out.
.480.
What's that? .480.
.480.
They're just moving away from us. All we got is ash.
Yeah.
Is he stopped above the road?
Yep.
That's him?
Yep.
All by himself?
Yep.
His ass turned to you. Scratching?
Yep.
Here's coming around. Here's the broadside. I just want him to stop.
Yeah.
He crossed over?
Yeah. Yep.
Fuck, man.
Yeah.
He's gone.
Yep. Well, it's that other buck's got them all worked up.
Yeah. Well, if they can stop.
Well, they're running away. He's the last one on the right, Grant.
What's our distance?
Hang on a minute. I'm switching between cameras.
Yeah, he's a good angle.
Five. 2nd in from the left. Broadside. Got his head down. You see him, Grant?
Yeah.
I'm at 550.
Yes.
Not the one eating, the one walking.
The one walking.
No wind?
I wouldn't say any.
Distance? Dad, you recording?
Are you ready to go?
Damn near. He's giving us the best opportunity.
recording.
Distance?
420.
420.
Doing the. He's got a little one going right in front
yep,
of him.
Yep. Yep.
And then there's one more behind him.
Yep.
Distance.
.430.
Yeah, he's probably pushing 440 now.
A little bit of left to right, man.
He's still going to be right at that.
350?
Do 380.
See the one at the back left?
Second to the
left.
Yeah. He's going up towards the fence.
See the one eating?
Nope, he's in the very back. Or wait. No, he is he's the third one.
Third from the left, second from the left. The
either one of them will work. That's a different buck. But that is that's a whole different buck that's with those does right now. But that is a tight. And he's heavy.
What's the distance there?
.430.
Probably.
Is he going to find that cow?
Yep. Do 450. Yeah.
Behind a cow. He's coming back.
So his diggers are super high.
Right behind the cow, man.
Yeah. He's still going to be right at that.
350?
Do 380.
Ooh, man, that's a good shot, huh?
Yeah.
Are you getting close to ready?
Yep. No wind?
Nope.
Alright. Hit him again or no?
No, he'll go down. You got him.
I heard the thump.
Yeah. Heard it thump. No, it's you put it right behind his shoulder.
Perfect. Well, there you go.
There you go. Yeah. Oh wow, that other one was way bigger.
Right in front of my scope.
Well, what was that, 350?
Well, 370.
I had 5 MOA dialed, single shot. Man,
right there.
So he was quartering to us a little bit. You put it right behind it, and so it's one of these deals.
You think it came out the guts? I was just trying to.
Yeah, no. It went in perfect. That's why I'm like,
did
you don't
it?
Need to, yeah, you don't need to hit him again because you can see blood coming out on the rip down the shoulder there.
Dude, that was, how many fucking miles we got?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we covered a little ground.
Camera's rolling.
Covered a little ground.
Oh, shit. Yeah, that was good.
Oh, that was
a good hunt.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, and I didn't even have to lay down in a cow pie. I'm kind of sad you didn't lay back down.
Well, there's still a chance you could do that. There's a nice fresh one behind you, Grant.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh, okay. Do a little.
Well, I need some chapstick, you know. Yeah.
Do a little face plant, yeah. You know. Now, that cow pie shit is not going to help your lips from getting chapped, but it'll keep you from licking them.
Right?
Oh, man. Oh, I'm getting hot again. I think I take my sweatshirt off. Huh? Right? Oh.
Well, here we are after a successful hunt, packing this old rascal out. What do you think there, Grant?
This isn't too bad.
As the sun sets in the west.